different ear cleaning, right? Perfect. Well, first I'm just gonna take a look at your ears and examine them pretty quick, and then I'll go ahead and clean inside and out for you, and then we'll test those ears out with a couple hearing tests at the end, okay? Great. Okay, I'm gonna start by putting on my gloves here. You're okay and comfortable with me coming close and touching your ears? Okay, perfect. Just wanted to double check. Alright. I'm just gonna feel the outer ears first, okay? So just sit still there. Any pain or discomfort when I'm doing that? Okay, good. Okay. I'm just gonna... Cartilage feels nice and healthy. Okay. Alright. Just checking your earlobes. Good. Okay. Wonderful. So now I'm just gonna check inside your ear with my light here, okay? I'm just gonna be putting that in my ear right now. That looks... Oh, there's a little bit of wax built up for sure. However, the eardrum itself, I'm looking at to me. Is there any pain or discomfort? Okay. Perfect. Alright, that looks really good. Let's see if the other ear is the same. I'm sure it will be. Really healthy. Especially that eardrum there. There is some wax build up though, but not too bad to be honest. I'd say it's a good amount considering since the last time you've come in. I expected there to be more to be honest. But now we're gonna move on to cleaning them. I'm gonna start by going in my little tool here. It's a light to help me get better sight of the canal, and also it has a little scrape there, so it just gently scrapes off the wax, and I'll pull that out of your ears, okay? Good. And then after, I'm gonna go in with a Q-tip here. Don't worry, we're not putting these in the canals. These are going to be for the outer ear. And I'm going to be cleaning it with a solution here. And then we'll do your hearing tests and you'll be all good to go. Alright, so let's begin by scraping that goodness out. Just tell me if you need a break at all, okay? go in with that other light to get a better look. Make sure I'm not hurting you or anything like that, and to check the progress, obviously. So, I'm gonna go back in, okay? Don't mind my stomach. I had a big breakfast. Okay, I'm gonna come in here, and I'm gonna... Okay, perfect. I'm just gonna... Good, okay. I'm just gonna check with my light really quick, okay? Perfect. We're making good progress here. Give you a quick break there. How's it feeling? Okay, good. Just gonna take a quick beat.
Yeah, looks really good.
Okay, there's really a tiny bit more, so I'll get those guys and then we'll move on to the other ear. Move on to the other side, okay? So, let's see. You're all right? Take a quick peek in there.
Good.
We're making progress for sure. Perfect. Okay. Let's go back in. Alright. Thank you. gonna get a few last remnants in there. Alright then, now I'm just gonna go in with the Q-tip, like I said, and the micellar water, just to clean the outer ear. I'm just gonna go over with the dry side. I hate when my ears feel wet, you know? Especially like when you get out of the shower, it's not a good feeling. So, dry it off here. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna get a new one. And get all up in there. Perfect. Alright, are you ready for some hearing tests? Alright, some of these will require you to close those eyes. Okay, alright, so the first one, you are going to close them. Perfect, and I want you to tell me when you hear my fingers wiggle, okay? Good, alright, keep your eyes closed, and I'm gonna begin, okay? Good. Yes. Good. Okay, so now I'm just gonna whisper some words into your ears. I want you to repeat them back to me, okay? Good. Light bulb. Purple. Shampoo bottle. last one on this side. Starbucks cantaloupe. Okay, perfect. Alright, so now I'm just gonna use this tuning fork here, and what it does is I hit it, it makes that high ringing sound. Yeah, you've seen these before, good. And so I'm gonna get you to close your eyes, and I want you to tell me when you don't hear the humming, ringing sound anymore, okay? Good. Alright, close your beautiful eyes, and we're gonna begin. Good, okay. Last one here. Good, okay, perfect. All right, so we're gonna do the first test, but opposite, and that's gonna be when don't you hear my fingers wiggling anymore, okay? Good. So let's begin. Keep your eyes closed. Good. Okay, and again. Good, okay, perfect. Okay, so last hearing test, and that is going to be with your eyes closed. How many times do you hear me snap my fingers? Okay, good, let's begin. So keep your eyes closed. Everything. I'm just gonna triple check your ears, make sure I didn't miss anything. Okay, good. All looks great to me. The outer ear looks phenomenal. And your hearing is excellent, so that's great. I'm gonna go over here, check this one. One final before you head out. Can you close your eyes for me? And I'm just gonna touch your ears. Can you tell me when I touch them? Good, let's see. Good. Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah. Good. Alright. You did great. Everything looks nice and healthy and good to go. No worries. I'll see you next time. Alright, bye-bye.